So, a mustard seed, according to the Bible, is the smallest seed in existence. Let's see, there's gotta be some other kind of seed here. Ground time. I mean, the Bible can't be wrong, can it? Ooh, caraway seeds. I mean, I guess it's a little longer. Ooh, there we go. Anise seed. Huh. That's weird. Where'd the mustard seed go? That can't be right. The Bible said mustard seed is the smallest seed in the world, but what the fuck? Anise seed. This is fucking blasphemy. This is the devil's work.